recording?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Hey Cade, what are you doing today?
Today I don't feel like doing anything.
What are you guys doing today?
What are we supposed to say?
Rob the jewelry store and tell him make me a grill.
Yo, Cam, you got a type?
Mike, yeah.
I'm gonna type.
Nah.
Only thing that I.
Hey, yo, Cade, you play the piano?
Hey, bro, did your girlfriend break up with you again?
My girlfriend broke up with me again.
Hey, bro.
Wait.
He's filming now, so that means you're sleeping.
What?
Yes.
Just say, hey, I walked in your sleep.
Hey, yo, I walked into your room and you're sleeping.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world in the seven.
Hey, Andy, do you miss your ex?
I don't eat so she can't get no lunch with me. I don't so she can't get in touch with me.
Cam, you look pretty hungry. What do you want to eat?
You know, well, I'm a chicken fried and cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Oh, 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 oh. Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine, where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about, but it's filled with love that's grown in southern ground, and a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio, oh, oh, oh. I like to see the sun, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child. Oh, mother's love. It's funny how it's the little things in life that mean the most. Not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you